So I had an HP Compact Elite 8300 small form factor desktop PC come through my workshop, and man, was this thing ever dusty. Basically had to clean out the entire computer. It already had an upgraded SSD, which was really, really good. Tried to get the interior fan and the inside of the case as clean as I possibly could before putting the whole thing back together. These computers are good, really, really strong. i7, third gen, 3770. 3.4 gigahertz. This one had 16 gigs of RAM and an upgraded SSD. But I mean, for what it is, running bypass Windows 11, this thing flies. Changed the BIOS battery, cleaned the CPU, the heatsink. Really tried to get it as clean as I possibly could. Arctic Silver 5 thermal compound on the heatsink. Best thermal compound in my experience over the years. Hundreds of computers, best results. Here's the computer completely put back together right before booting it up. Windows 11 bypass version. This is the May 2023. It actually went on the computer very, very smooth. Very stable, no glitches. Had to update the BIOS before anything. Wanted to do everything in the right order. I mean, the SSD and 16 gigs of RAM with this third gen i7 is very, very strong. Don't count these computers out yet, guys. I mean, yeah, they're a little bit older and, you know, they'll need an SSD and maybe a little bit of RAM, but I'm telling you, Windows 11 on these things, flying like rocket ship fast. It wasn't blinking. Internal Wi-Fi card built in, connected to the network quick. It's getting around 100 megabits per second Wi-Fi speed. If you like these slideshow type videos, hit that like and subscribe button and stay tuned for more.